I can put 2 6-year-olds on the field, toss one ball out, they will compete over that ball. I can put 2 19-year-olds out on the field, put one ball in between them, they will compete over that ball. But it'll look differently when 2 19-year-olds are doing it compared to 2 6-year-olds. But it's still competition. So the competition isn't gone. It's always there. It's just how do we, as adults, help to manage that in the youth player environment?